Did you know 80 years ago that you would be the first African American to own a team and made them national champions? Well, because of you, we believe we can call our own shots.